you said that in certain abnormalities, a woman is unable to produce the egg entirely. Is that correct?